Khwa. His Excellency Mr. Fahad Al Shahri, Charge DFAIR, and all our honorable guests and diplomats and all parliamentarians. We are very glad to have you here with us on this auspicious day, a mega launch of Ramadan food packages for Pakistani people.
أعوذ بسم الله
poor people, and King Salman Humanitarian Relief, which also work for deprived and needy people all over the world in more than 32 Ramadan food packages among 18,250 families in Gilgit-Baltistan. I would like to call Mr. Khalid Muhammad Al-Usmani. Please come on.
Excellency Mr. Awan Abbas Fabi, Managing Director of Bayt al-Mal. Excellency Charge the Affair of Royal Embassy of Saudi Arabia, Mr. Fahad Al-Shahri. Our all attendants from print and electronic media, dear 1440-2019. At this moment, I avail myself this opportunity to briefly introduce King Salman Humanitarian Aid and Relief Center, which is abbreviated as KS Relief. KS Relief is an international humanitarian relief organization of Government of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, with active presentation in more than 44 countries around the world, providing humanitarian aid and relief to indigent, crisis-affected people and all in need objectively and fairly. The branch office of KS Relief here in Pakistan is extending its humanitarian relief, reaching all the provinces of country to help mitigate the sufferings of those in need without any discrimination. Today, with the grace of Allah Almighty, we are here to launch Ramadan food package for 18,250 poor and deserving families living in far-flung areas of Gilgit-Baltistan, Azad Kashmir, Azad Jammu and Kashmir, and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, and some surrounding areas of Islamabad. These beneficiaries were selected by Pakistan Bayt al-Mal from 24 different districts of these areas. Each food package weighs about 50 kg and it contains almost all the necessary food items which is supposed to be helpful for the beneficiaries during the holy month of Ramadan. The project as a whole worth about $1 million or 140 million Pakistani rupees. At this special occasion, I would also like to highlight the outstanding role played by the government of Pakistan and Pakistan Bayt al-Mal for their cooperation with us in the distribution and execution of this project. I would also like to extend my sincere gratitude to His Excellency the Ambassador of Saudi Arabia, who is not here today, Mr. Nawaf bin Saeed al-Malki, for his personal efforts and contributions and follow-up of the entire projects, in addition to the charge d'affaires of Royal Embassy of Saudi Arabia, Mr. Fahad al-Shehri. At the end, I once again would like to thank all the dignitaries sharing this moment with us, mainly Mr. Fakhar Alam, Fakhar Imam, and Mr. Atif Khan, and Mr. Aun Abbas Fabi. At the end, I just thank you all for coming and sparing your time and sharing this moment with us, and wish you good luck, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
First time in the history, stakeholders are coming forward and trusting government organization. This is all because of Mr. Aun Abbas and credit. He is the one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. Please welcome Mr. Aun Abbas Bappi, Managing Director, Pakistan Baitul Mal.
Atif Khan sir, Senior Minister KPK, His Excellency Fadal Sherry, Charge d'Affaires, Saudi Embassy, my brother Khalid Al-Usmani from King Salman Relief, all the excellencies from the Saudi embassies, my staff from Pakistan Baitul Mal, tamam beneficiaries from Islamabad, Assalamu Alaikum. So thank you very much. First of all, I would like to thank you, Minister Sahib, and you, Peer Sahib, and Fahd, today to distribute almost 18,250 packages to the beneficiaries in Islamabad, KPK, Gilgit-Baltistan, and Azad Jammu Kashmir, which has been selected in a way which is very transparent, which is very clear, and there was no such clear, there was no such political interference at all. With the help of Pakistan Baitul Mal and King Salman, we have made a plan, PSAP, which was in a way the first time ever launched by any government institution. Even the list we have for the beneficiaries across all those regions are on the pages. Are they very clear? You can select those beneficiaries with the ID cards and names, and you can personally even check those, you know, who has been entitled for this package. I'll make the rest of the speech in Urdu as well, sir, so everybody can understand. Sir, main ye bhi batana bahut pasand karunga ki jo 18,000 beneficiary ka data select kiya gaya tha, usme Baitul Mal aur King Salman Relief ne is tarike se unka data ikattha kiya ki Baitul Mal ne district administration ke sath kaam kiya. یعنی کہ 8 اضلاع ہمارے کے پی کے میں تھے سر, 5 اضلاع ہمارے گلگت بل اپنا اے جے کے میں تھے آزاد جموں کشمیر میں سر, اور 10 اضلاع ہمارے شامل تھے گلگت بلتستان میں. ایک ڈسٹرکٹ ہمارا اسلام آباد کا تھا. جو لسٹ بنائی گئی 500 لوگوں کی پر ڈسٹرکٹ اور کہیں پہ 800 لوگوں کی پر ڈسٹرکٹ, اٹ واز پیورلی بیسڈ آن دا میرٹ آف پاورٹی اینڈ غربت اینڈ ناٹ آن دا بیسس آف اینی گورنمنٹ افلیٹیشنز ایٹ آل. اینڈ آئی ایم تھینکفل جس طریقے سے بیتل مال نے اور کنگ سلمان نے سر مل کے دن رات کام کیا ہے فار دا لاسٹ آلموسٹ 20 ڈیز سر, اینڈ آئی ایم سیریسلی آئی ایم سو تھینکفل فرام دا ہارٹ, اسپیشلی بردر خالد اینڈ بردر براک اینڈ آل ہز ٹیم, دا وے دے ہیو ورکڈ بیکاز دٹ واز دیئر فرسٹ ایور پروبلی میگا لانچ ود پاکستانی گورنمنٹ آفٹر دا یو نو لانچنگ آف کنگ سلمان ریلیف. The my hats off to you and your team, Brother Khalid, the way you have worked with us, and special felicitations to DMD sahab, you and your team, Mubashir, and everyone, Malik Arshad sahab, you have done a great job. I'm so proud of you. I would also like to thank the CSD who has been a working partner with us, because all this stuff we have purchased from the CSD departments. The way they have worked, the deliveries and the whole the process were very transparent, very efficient, and alhamdulillah, from 3 days from now on, we'll be distributing these packages among all those districts, and inshallah, by 10th of May, we'll be finishing those packages. You'll love to know, sir, کہ پاکستان بیت المال نے رمضان کے دوران رمضان دسترخوان کا بھی پلان کیا ہوا ہے سر, اور کم از کم 200,000 افراد کو ہم افطاری بھی کروانے جا رہے ہیں. آپ کو جیسے پتہ ہے کہ فنڈز کی کمی تو ہر کسی کو ہوتی ہے سر, بٹ الحمدللہ ہم نے ایک ایسا پیکج تیار کیا ہے سر, جس کی وجہ سے مختلف جو ڈونرز ہیں, چیریٹیبل آرگنائزیشنز ہیں, ان کو بیت المال کے ساتھ ایک پلان بنا کے دیا ہے سر, اور پورے پاکستان میں جتنے میجر بڑے پبلک ہاسپٹلز ہوں گے وہاں پہ پیشنٹس اور ان کے اٹینڈنٹس کو پاکستان بیت المال انڈر دی امبریلا آف پرائم منسٹر کا جو احساس کا پروگرام ہے اس کے نیچے ہم افطاری کروائیں گے. آج کا پروگرام بھی احساس کی امبریلا کے نیچے لانچ کیا جا رہا ہے, کیونکہ جیسے آپ کو پتا ہے کہ پرائم منسٹر نے کہا تھا کہ غربت کا جو ہمارا ایک مین پروگرام ہے احساس, اب تمام پروگرام اس کے نیچے چلیں گے, تو 200,000 افراد کو ہم افطاری بھی کروانے جا رہے ہیں. اس کے علاوہ سر رمضان میں As you know, हमारा बलूचिस्तान का पैकेज भी अनाउंस हुआ था, वहाँ पे डिजास्टर्स आए थे. हम उसके लिए भी प्लान कर रहे हैं कि जैसे ही प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफिस अप्रूवल आ रही है, हम अपना बलूचिस्तान का जो पैकेज है सर, वो भी लॉन्च करने जा रहे हैं, ताकि जो फ्लैश फ्लड्स आए थे बलूचिस्तान में, उसके लिए भी काम कर सकें. अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक एवरी वन ऑफ यू एंड ऑल द डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट फ्रॉम सऊदी एम्बेसी एंड माई ऑनरेबल डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट एट द स्टेज एंड माई बैतुल माल स्टाफ एंड ऑल ऑफ यू. यू नो वी हैव वर्क टुगेदर टू मेक दिस सेरेमनी अ सक्सेसफुल वन. Thank you very much. It's proud. I'm an honor, and you know, so feeling proud of you to be part of. Thank you very much again, sir. Thank you.
Very auspicious ceremony commemorating the month of Ramadan, and especially coming from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia with the Honorable Charge d'Affaires and Mr. Khalid Usmani, who's in charge of the King Salman Relief Fund. Together with the Pakistan Baitul Mal, headed by Mr. Aun Abbas Bappi Saab, and our senior minister from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is a colleague of mine, we express our gratitude, our thanks, and we are grateful for this cooperation where you're helping citizens of Gilgit Baltistan, Azad Kashmir, and citizens of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa in one district of Islamabad. So I think we would like to acknowledge, as I said, great gratitude for this wonderful sharing of your generosity, your spirit of generosity, and what could be better than it coming from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. I would like to once again, on behalf of the government of Pakistan and with this new project of poverty alleviation set up by the Prime Minister called the ISLAMABAD program, and I've just heard that people from Balochistan, flood affectees, will also be given certain relief funds by the Baitul Mal. So I commend the Baitul Mal for organizing this function today and also for thinking about those affectees of Balochistan. Thank you very much indeed.
Honorable Fakhar Imam Sahab, excellencies from Saudi Embassy, all the members of King's, such event has been arranged, at least I have seen it for the first time, that on the MD, my colleague, my friend, he's taking a proactive approach in doing things, and I think the way he's delivering, maybe in the near future, all the things which are related to ISLAMABAD or poverty alleviation will be the Baitul Mal will be responsible, made responsible for these type of thing, because the way you are delivering, I think the proactive approach which ON is having, it's quite amazing the way he acts with people, the way he interacts, the way he calls, the interest he's taking in Baitul Mal. I think it will be an excellent institution in the future, inshallah. For my brother from Saudi Arabia, the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, the people of Saudi Arabia, King Salman Fund, you have been an excellent, not friends, excellent brothers all the way with Pakistan. Whenever Pakistan needs your support, you are always there. Jazakallah for that. And especially in Ramzan, when the less privileged or the less fortunate, if I think anybody do something for that, it's a great job. I think Allah will give his blessing for everyone who is contributing in this. So thank you very much, Jazakallah, the Saudi government, Saudi people, and King Salman Fund. Thank you very much.
With the success, I will request my all honorable guests to please go down and distribute food packages among the beneficiaries.